Rise to 55 by 2025 to keep the state workforce ready, to keep growing the economy. Florida wants 55% of citizens to have a college degree or certificate by 2025. The Florida college system is ready to meet those demands with industry certifications, associate and bachelor's degrees in computer technology, cybersecurity, healthcare, and education. Make a Florida college that first stop so you can compete in a fast-paced global economy.